off-duty bomber pilot is headed out on vacation, when flight attendants make terrifying announcement. There's one thing that you need to remember. Military men never stop serving their country. Even when they are not on duty. Even if serving their country means nothing more than lend a hand to a fellow pilot. United Flight 1673 was supposed to be a quick holiday jaunt for off-duty Air Force Captain Mike Gongol and his family. But when the pilot suffered an apparent heart attack, Gongon ended up in the cockpit, helping guide the plane to an emergency landing that saved 160 people. Gongol's part in the landing was overlooked, because he didn't physically land the plane. That part of the job was left to the co-pilot. While she was perfectly doing her job, landing a plane without a second pilot still remains as a bad idea. According to our source, My Right American, if one pilot can get a heart attack, it's a good idea to have a backup, which is why Gongol stepped in and it was clear from the beginning that he was needed. After they moved the pilot, I was asked by the first officer, "Are you a pilot?" which was quickly followed with "What do you fly?" said Gongol. I knew she was in a serious situation and that question gave her 5 seconds to judge if I would be useful. I also had about 5 seconds to assess her, was she panicking, or was she okay to fly the aircraft? We both finished our silent assessments, she made the right judgment and told me to close the door and have a seat. From there, Gongol was calm and collected, and the first officer decided that he would be most useful to talk on the radios, back her up on the aircraft's checklists and look for anything going wrong. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.